Well, I think if you look at where you're playing, you're playing at the home of Saudi Arabia. So I would say they are the favourites in the tournament.
Okay, you watch it.
Head coach Stephen Hart. Stephen, these are no strange conditions for you. You've been here with Canada team before in these sort of atmospheres, but for Trinidad and Tobago, it's been a while since we've played here. What do you thought about the first session looking ahead at the game tomorrow?
Well, the players are all, of course, enthusiastic. They want to get going, and that's important. I thought the session went well. It was very short because of the length of time of flying, so we have to be careful.
Looking ahead to the game against the UAE, they've played in World Cups before. We ranked higher than them, but it's a good contest for us, a good challenge.
Yeah, I think both UAE and Saudi Arabia were more recently in their World Cup qualifying, so their team would have been together for a while. But we had the Gold Cup, which was good because it's a tournament format, and it served us well, I presume.
Some new faces in your squad, looking forward to see what they can bring to the pool.
Yeah, I think it was important to increase competition for places in the squad, and I brought in some new faces and I'll get the opportunity to give them a chance.
How important it is for us as a country to get these kind of games and to go into these matches and take something from it?
Well, I think it's very important. You need to play not only against different styles, but you need to play against competition that is better than you, and where you have to concentrate for 90 minutes, you have to suffer for 90 minutes, and you have to try and put your own game on top of them for 90 minutes. So I think it's extremely important to play these games.
Long travel, humid conditions, how do you see it?
Well, the conditions are very hot. I think it's 40 degrees at 7 o'clock at night. But the travel was more concern because you're sitting down for long periods of time. So hopefully we try and get some of the kinks out.